is Monday, October 5th. Please stand and remove your hat for the playing of O Canada.
Or Trivial Pursuits? Does your family and friends tell you that you're full of useless knowledge? If so, why don't you try out for Reach for the Top? They meet every Wednesday at 1220 in room 104. If you're at home learning on Wednesday, you can meet on Microsoft Teams. If you are interested in joining, you should contact Mr. Newlands.
For anyone who's interested in being a part of prom committee, please sign up outside of Ms. McGrath's room.
Tryouts for winter sports will begin around October 26th. Important surveys have been sent out for students to complete if they intend to try out for hockey, boys basketball, or girls basketball. Links for these three surveys were included in the email sent September 30th by Ms. Fitton and will also be on our school website, nhs.mbed.mb.ca, and on the NACWIC Nighthawks extracurricular Facebook page. Please be sure to complete the appropriate survey if you intend to try out.
The GSA meets every Wednesday at 12:35 in the I Room. We have an Instagram page, NACWIC GSA. We also have a Facebook DM page if you want on the online chat, go see Ms. Keen.
NHS Mini Doc Series starts this month. Check out the posters around the school for showing times and movies being screened.
As you're likely aware, students are now able to check their attendance and marks on the live portal. The easiest way to access the portal is to go to NHS website at nhsmbed.mb.ca. And then click on the PowerSchool banner on the right side of the home screen. Log in using your regular NHS username and password.
King's Landing is looking for business-oriented students who might be interested in unpaid internship working with their community and marketing specialists. If you're interested in this opportunity, please contact Mr. Newlands ASAP.
The boys soccer team will practice today from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. Tuesday, they will travel to Woodstock High School for a 5 p.m. game. Good luck, boys!
The girls' soccer team will practice Tuesday, October 6th from 4:30 to 6 o'clock. Yearbooks can be purchased through CashNet Online or by seeing Ms. Graham. For a limited time, for $5, you can have your book personalized. With personalization, you can put 4 activity icons. These are usually $3 each. So grads, you should all do this. See Mrs. Graham to purchase personalization.
Have a great day. Have a great day. Have a great, great, great day.